heavyweight champion and have everyone gunning for you like Hollywood Hogan. He should be used to this.
Well, he's huge challenges in the ring, but he's got more than just that tonight. Upon the Wolfpack here in Forge, we still, as you take a very, very respectful look at the one, the only, Diamond Dallas Page, who, as we said earlier, will be up to the task for that Bowery Death Match with Raven coming up this Sunday at Slamboree. As you look at the roster, the rank and file of the New World Order, still a lot of question marks about who's on whose side. Even though they have split at the top, they've not split completely down the middle. Still a lot of money.
I was just waiting to see where they choose sides and who lines up with who. Who's going to be with Hogan? Who's going to be with the Team Nash and Seth?
Lenny Lane to face Diamond and Dallas Page. Still heavily taped around the ribcage.
Lenny Lane looks like he's in pretty good shape. Because he hasn't been hit with chip beef lately, has he?
Don't think he has.
Here. Well, what's your take right now on Diamond Dallas Page? How do you see him getting it done here tonight?
WWE is the best bargain in sports entertainment in the world, and this match is just further proof.
He's ducking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Diamond Dallas Page is one of the most intense competitors a superstar can lock up with. DDP is never hesitant about going at an opponent. Page is WCW's People's Champion, and he'll do whatever it takes to make you feel the bang.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. Looking for the quick pin.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Man, that got him good. He landed a perfectly placed strike. That'll send a message to your adversary, all right.
Diamond Dallas Page is one of the most beloved superstars in WCW. DDP was known as the People's Champion. WWE had its own People's Champion in The Rock.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Oh, boy, he is rolling.
That slam put him in a bad way, guys. For the pin.
One, two.
Got him up.
DDP. Diamond Cutter from Diamond Dallas Page. He can do it here.
One, two.
Shoulder got up, but I don't think it was in time. Come on, ref. Finish the count.
Yeah, it's going to take more than that.
He's showing some major resiliency here.
Or lunacy, depending on how you want to look at it.
He hits the clothesline. He's not looking good here, Byron.
No, he's got to get up, and he's got to get up now. Diamond Dallas Page is starting to take control of this matchup.
Oh, and he's still down, Byron.
Things definitely aren't looking very good for him right now.
Not so fast. I knew it.
Yeah, we knew this wasn't over.
And Byron, he's still down after that one.
Yeah, that did some big-time damage, Michael.